If horse slaughter is humane, we need to redefine humane.
Public awareness, but it's also to make sure that Congress knows we're not going away until we get a ban on the slaughter of U.S. horses here and abroad. You know, we want an outright ban here in the United States, and we want to make sure that we shut down the slaughter horse transport program, close our borders in the U.S. horse slaughter pipeline.